Hello and welcome back guys to this video. In this video, we are going to see how to enable real view graphics in SolidWorks. So if your system has a high-end graphic card, so you can find real view graphics option here. But right now in my system, there is no real view graphics option enabled right now. Or you can find it here also. Go to view here and go to display, and here you can see it's not enabled or not allowed to enable it. So I'm gonna show you how to activate this option. There are some changes need to be done in the registry. So let's start. Press Window and R button on your keyboard. Now this pop-up will appear. Now here, type REG edit. And press OK. Now this will open the registry editor. Now here are several keys. Now here you find a folder H key current user. So drop this. In current users, go to software and here scroll down and you will find SolidWorks option here. Open this and in this select the SolidWorks version you are using. Right now I am using SolidWorks 2018, so open it 2018. Now scroll down. Here you will find an option performance. Open this and here you find graphics. Open graphics and here you find hardware option. Open this. Now first we need to check which graphic card your system has. So in the hardware folder you can find the current folder here. Click on it. And here in the right section, you can find the renderer named as Radeon R5 M430. So my system has Radeon R5 M430 graphic card. Select modify. Now right click on this and select copy. You need to copy this name, the name of your graphic card. Now scroll down and here you find an option G2I shaders. Open this. Now my system has Radeon R5 M430. So this means I have R400 series. So I'll select here R420. Now right click on this and select new key. And copy the name you copied, paste it here, paste. Now new folder is created named as Radeon R5 M430, the graphic card I am using. Now in the right section, right click here and go to new and create a DWORD 32-bit value. Rename it as workarounds. Okay, now right click on this and select modify. Now here you need to enter some values. So you can select any of these three values. So let me put this value here. Paste. Make sure it is hexadecimal. Press OK. Now go back to SolidWorks. Now check it here. It's not appearing. So close the window and again open SolidWorks. Open here. Now you can see real view graphics are available. You can enable it from here or from here also. Select Real View Graphics. Now you can see plain carbon steel finish given to this body. If the graph, if Real View Graphics does not appear, you can try other numbers like this in the workarounds here. For any doubt, drop your comment below. If you like the video, give us a like and subscribe to MacLearners. Thank you for watching, guys.